There is mentioned that he had to proceed to that lorry and to pick up container number so and so and give them also the stacking area where he has to place the container. The shore cranes that you see moving over there are all unmanned. They are all computer steered. It's only the crane on the waterfront that is manned. Because water is always moving and you have a tide difference of about 2 meters here. So there you see a spreader moving that is an unmanned staple crane. So now you see the straddle carrier coming and placing the container on the chassis. You can now clearly see that the driver in the straddle carrier is sitting atward ship and he gets the instructions on the monitor. The driver of the lorry, the truck, is, you can see, is standing outside. And when the container is placed on the chassis, he waves to the driver that everything is okay. And then he will fasten the container on the chassis before he's going on the road. See?